Countries practicing the death penalty use a variety of different types of execution. Many countries opt for execution by shooting. Hanging is another common method. Certain countries, notably the United States, China and Vietnam, execute death row inmates by lethal injection. Drug shortages have caused problems in the US, prompting certain states to reinstate the gas chamber, electric chair and firing squad as alternatives. Stoning is only legal in a few countries. In Iran, it's only used in adultery cases. Decapitation is only practiced in Saudi Arabia and is carried out in public. The electric chair is only used in the US and only if the condemned person has specifically requested it.